Duplicating and grouping objects. In this lesson, we will learn how to duplicate and how to group the objects in Maya. First, let us draw one torus. If you want another exactly like this, we can duplicate it. To duplicate an object, select the object and press Ctrl plus D on the keyboard. Or go to Edit menu and choose Duplicate Object option. The duplicate will be created exactly in the position of its original. We can transform the duplicate by using the transform tools. In this, we can get any number of duplicates. To undo the Create Duplicate option, press Ctrl plus Z on the keyboard. Now, let us see how to duplicate the object along with transformation. First, duplicate one object and transform it as we like. After that, press Shift plus D on the keyboard or go to Edit menu and choose Duplicate with Transform. Now, the object is duplicated with transformation. In this method of duplication, we can create a complex object like this temple roof. But in this, each object is selected separately to group all these objects. Select all and go to the Edit menu and click on Group option. Otherwise, press Ctrl plus G on the keyboard. Now, the pivot point of the group created forms at the origin by default. If we want to get the pivot at the center of the object, go to Modify menu and click on Center Pivot option. To select a group, go to Windows and open Outliner and click on the group. To duplicate a group, go to Edit menu, select Duplicate Special option. Now, Duplicate Special option box is displayed. In this box, we can set the number of duplicates wanted and distance. For example, let us type 5 and click on Duplicate Special button. In this way, we can duplicate the buttons. Now, if you select any one of the groups and transform, only it is transformed. If we wanted to set parenting between the first and other groups, select all groups in order and go to Edit menu and choose Parent option. In the same way, by choosing Unparent option from the Edit menu, we can unparent the groups. To ungroup a group, first select the group and go to Edit menu and choose Ungroup option.